welcome to a very special edition of the Shaydown on the Facebook show. This is the month of September, and under normal circumstances, we, and I mean all the folk music people from around New South Wales, would be heading for Yass, a beautiful little town on the Hume Highway between Goulburn and Albury, I suppose. A great weekend there has been going on for more than 10 years. And I've probably been going every year for maybe 7 or 8 years. And until 2019, it happened on the third weekend of September every year. I enjoyed it so much that I would plan my holidays to go overseas, and I would always make sure that it was after September 18, the middle, because around the 18th of September is the way it used to work, or have me back the week before September. So it's always been a really good gathering of musicians, and I've been lucky enough to be part of the scene down there, as I said, for 6 or 7 years. And 2 years ago, 2019, was the last time we were all there. So tonight's show is part one of a two-week special celebrating the Celtic. And of course, it was known as the Turning Wave Festival before that. Now, we feature myself and the boys, the Mountain Dew Band. We feature Stringline Folk Band. We feature several, Saoirse, I think, is on this one. So we've got lots of the actual stage acts that played at the various venues. But I have a great chunk of the musical sessions that happened as well, because these sessions, they're chock-a-block full of people who, when they're not on stage, they're jamming in the pubs and various locations. So sit back and relax, and I hope you're going to enjoy the look at the famous Yass Celtic and Irish Festival.
Yeah. tempted, so I was going to do. They say there's a secret club. They be playing a piece of love, but you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the phone, the fifth, the ninth way.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. great little town until a saddle for to kill me. Then call me stray from the land, far away from me friends and relations, and then girl with the black velvet band. Well, her eyes they shone like the diamond. I call her the queen of the land. You were right.
Light is fading in the shadow.
enjoyed that? I hope so. Oh, by the way, I better mention, yeah, you're probably doing some funny looking. Do you like my lockdown look? No haircuts, no shaves. Got away with it because, you know, when I go out, I'm wearing a mask anyway, so nobody can tell that I'm looking like a grub. So I suppose I'm looking more like a folky than I ever did. Who knows when all this comes to an end, whether we'll take it all back off again. But anyway, it is what it is. Thanks very much for your company. I look forward to having you join me next Sunday night for part two of the Yass Folk Festival. Until then, stay safe, everybody, and be careful. God bless.